You want to read more?
You want me to read more? What subject would you choose for me to read?
Love?
Love. All right. Let me see. Our minds connect in chakra 6 and move down until we are sweating in our own passions for life, giving honor and need. We brush against them once again to brighten each other. We run our fingers through the hair which does not bristle. And now the final chakra must be connected. And with this unity comes a great stimulation, a great understanding that we are one and that we have become something different than we were as singularities. The height of this emotion will bring us to fulfillment, at least for the time that we join. I treasure those moments, for when we are disconnected, I feel alone. There was such a joining. There was such a highness and a joyfulness that by myself, I cannot really exist for the next few minutes. I bring myself to a place where I can only think of that unity. And then I realize how precious love is and how precious the joining was. And I become delighted that it will happen again. And I look forward, instead of being depressed now, I push myself into the light and know that you are with me even now.
Thank you. It's also yours, right?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I liked it a lot. It's very, again, same thing. Very real, very human-like, and very extraterrestrial as well. It has that dimension of higher dimensionality, which is rarely present in our poetry.
I see.
It's kind of the language of higher dimension.
I see. I tried to put it into words that you would understand more clearly.
Yeah, it's like, you know, Lightworkers now are familiar with that language, but the rest of people would find it, you know, not understandable.
I see. I know that you would understand
it. Yes.